hold up. Is that snow in a danger zone? It sure is. Let's build something so we can go and check it out. Apparently. Now, I was informed there are some prisons scattered around the place. We can drive around and see if we can find one. Oh, hello. Okay, now I'm sad. Presents. Check them out. They say that the first one is quite heavy and has the same shape as something we already have. So, that's probably the bigger one. And the second present is shaped like a T. Does then unfortunate when it maybe a small one does some. I kind of like the atmosphere here. How it got dark, lights came on, even a little bit of looks like fireworks. Nice music. As the saying goes, it is most wonderful time of the year. Hello, Mr. Snow. Yep. Jump. More presents. Let's go check them out as well. Bonk. Yeah, looks like they are just boxes for now. Snowball dispenser. Apparently it weighs a little under 4 kilograms and uses one power core. That is a snowball. Just like with every other dispenser, use one button to place it and then another button to remove it. Get up on a more level area and check and see how many we can have on a map at one time. So, one, two, let's try again. One, two, three, four, five. I had no idea that they have collision, but it's kind of cool how they throw each other when they hit each other. Anyway, try again. They don't seem to be doing much, but I'm sure getting a snowball launched at you wouldn't be very pleasant. They feel kind of like the crates we already have. with a crate launcher? More fun. Now for something, it looks like a T. Hey, found it. Trailmakers logo ornament. Pretty neat. It is a little unfortunate that it is one connection spot, because it would have been nice to have it in the middle of something like food, but since pretty much everything is at least too wide. Doesn't center itself. Back. To recap, this week we get a snowball launcher and a Trailmakers T logo. Next week we're supposed to be getting two more things. We'll check back to find out what they are. Thanks for watching! And for 2 days extra content, we have this snowman. It is extremely dangerous and may attack at any time, so we must deal with it.